The new romantic comedy Someone Great captures the perils of a modern breakup as a relationship that played out on social media comes to an end.
The Netflix movie star is Gina Rodriguez, who many know from Jane the Virgin. Well, KTLA 5's Doug Kolk was at tonight's premiere in Hollywood.
Well, she may have started on the small screen right here on the CW, but Gina Rodriguez is now a bona fide movie star.
We were together 9 years. I thought we could handle anything until...
I actually just got a job in San Francisco.
So tell me what this is about, because your character just goes through a bad breakup.
Yeah, a terrible breakup of 9 years. Not even a terrible breakup, a breakup of 9 years, somebody she thought she was going to spend the rest of her life with.
Right before she starts a major life transition.
Why did he leave you like that?
He didn't even want to try.
She ends up choosing herself and her career, which was a very difficult choice for her.
I just took a DNA test.
Hey!
Who I gotta kill?
You okay?
But she has her homegirls to be there with her on her last epic night in New York City before she moves to San Francisco. Things got crazy.
I am deeply obsessed with us right now.
It's not about a woman choosing a man and bettering herself to get him. It's about a woman choosing her career and herself and putting her friends and herself forward.
I can't leave New York City like this.
This is the end of an era. Everything's changing.
I mean, we're out here taking risks.
You have a girlfriend.
Whatever.
So all I keep hearing about how this was just like one big sleepover on and off the set.
It was 6 weeks of a party.
It was the best time. We had so much fun. These women will be my sisters for life.
Beyonce.
Jenny, we know you're texting him.
It was weird because I didn't know if we were going to be best friends. I was nervous about it. And then we actually are best friends. Me and DeWanda Wise went to college together since we were 17. That's one of my
school of the arts.
Yeah, it's one of my like closest.
I feel like originally the script, it was Columbia University, and they actually changed it because NYU is me and Gina's alma mater.
You know, when I sent her the script to ask her if she was interested in it, she said yes, I almost fell out. When we were 17, we were like, we're gonna do a movie together one day. And it only took us 15 years to get here, but we got here. You know, it is a really fun rad film. I'm a big, big fan of it. I hope everybody enjoys it.
Someone Great premieres globally on Netflix Friday. With your entertainment report from Hollywood, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.